Damn, this food done slashed one of my teeth.
Hey, who you on the phone?
Please.
Hello?
Hey, Mike.
What's up, sir?
Wake up, man.
Hey,
come get me, man.
Take me well, man.
At my girl's house.
I'm going to shoot you, man.
This fool got a 40 caliber on me about this girl. Come get me, man.
8 o'clock in the morning. Woke up, smoke a cigarette. So I walked outside. I'm at my girlfriend's crib. Minding my business. Looking at the wheels on my ride.
All right.
And all of a sudden, the brother walked up and showed me a picture of my girl.
What the hell?
He said, don't move and put a 40 cal. If you move, I'ma in your whole world.
Oh,
I'm here to get closure, and the truth from her is all I see.
I know I be that
man. The same bed you sleeping in now, my brother, I was in last week.
I know.
We supposed to get married and have a little kid, and I see that we're both getting played. I said, brother, calm down. It seems that we're caught in the same woman's foolish way.
I don't know what it is.
About the bus, oh no, what I'ma do? Get the police, go pick him up or say fuck him. Nope, can't say fuck him. That's my nigga, plus he got a concert coming up on the 7th. In the 7th, I'm about to swing the fucking corner with a Brooklyn. Don't fuck with me. I brought Bessie, she a 9. And Bessie's so pretty, you would think she a 10. Mm-hmm. This a sister. Oh, top 357, hanging out the window. And there they go, dry slow. I seen Chuck and some dude in the bitch by the coach. And then I got close. I said, hold up. That look like my hoe.
I don't know what it is. It's something about that girl.
Gates. Just like your dick. All right.